Tonight, what we're going to be doing is a Reiki session to cut any cords from the past, but also break any negative patterns that may have resulted in having these cords, right? So we're going to be doing some Reiki healing and cleansing. But before we do that, I just have to do a quick plug. So, I am offering services like psychic readings and personal Reiki videos for anyone who has specific topics that you want me to focus on that I may not cover in, you know, these videos. So, if you are interested in that, or if you want to book a reading with Vicky, for those of you who have watched my lives, I have Vicky come in and we do like pick a card reading sometimes. But for those of you who wanted to book a reading with Vicky, she's also on that website. So if you didn't want to book a reading or session with me, you can book a session with Vicky if you'd like. But anyone that does book a session, whether it's a Reiki session or a psychic reading, you will get, and this is, let me know, you know, that you booked a reading. I'll, you know, get, probably be notified that you've booked a reading or a session, a Reiki session, whatever. Let me know, and I will offer a free email reading. So you'll get one question, one email question, and I'll answer it. I'll send you pictures of the reading so you get the answer. You can see, you know, how I read and everything like that. But if you are a Patreon subscriber, at the $1 level, or $1 to $4 level, you will get two email readings. So just let me know you're a Patreon subscriber and send me, you know, say, hey, I booked a session for Reiki, or I booked a session with you for a psychic reading. And let me know you're a Patreon subscriber. So if you are subscribed to my Patreon for between $1 to $4, then you will get a two-question reading. If it's five or more, then it will be a three-question reading. But just in case you want to book me for services for psychic reading or personalized Reiki video, I think that's it for right now. There's other services like coaching and stuff like that, but that's, if you want to do something like that, that's all up to you. Feel free to explore the site, but it's in the description. Just click on the links in the description and, you know, book a reading, book a session with either me or Vicky. Now, the promo with the free email reading, that only applies to, like, booking a session with me. So if you book a session with Vicky, that's cool, but it wouldn't apply. So if you book a session with me, then I'll give you one free, you know, one question email, and, you know, I'll send you the picture and everything like that. And again, if you are a Patreon subscriber at the $1 level to about $4, that's going to be a free, you know, two free email readings, two free questions. And if you are a Patreon subscriber at $5 or more, it's going to be three free questions. So that's just the quick plug I wanted to plug in. I haven't plugged it in. I've had the website up for about a month now, but I've been so focused on other work that I haven't been able to plug that in. But here you go. Anyways, now, without further ado, let's begin.
this week. Just a quick heads up, my air conditioner may cut on at some point. Wish to do so, you can close your eyes at any time, or if you want to keep them open, that's just fine too. proceed with the cord cutting. So I'm going to start with your crown chakra. Then I'm going to go towards your third eye. Then your throat. And then your heart. And after that, I'll send some healing Reiki your way. And you'll be all set. But before I do that, I need you to take a few deep breaths for me, okay? Those negative thoughts and downloads, I'm taking those cords and removing them. And then afterwards, I'm going to transmute that energy. That you've had in the past, it's all being removed. Now we're going to focus on your third eye. We're going to remove those negative cords that may cause a feeling fear, a sense of impending trouble, anything that may cause you anxiety is caused whenever there's a negative blockage in the third eye. Our intuition is blocked. Therefore, we are unable to see clearly. So we're going to focus on taking those cords out of your third eye and transmuting that energy. Okay. use my wand for a bit. That did not sound right. Bless me, O Lord, for I made a huge mistake. This wand.
Said that, immediately the voice in my head went, pause. I was like, I know, I need Jesus. I need Jesus in my life. But that's why I'm doing this, too. Now I gotta do some extra cleansing to cleanse your mind of that experience. This is a house of spirit. This is a house of spirit.
So that way, when it's necessary and you need to, you'll have the voice to speak up.
I've had that issue in my life. That wind sounds serious outside. It's about to get cold. That wind sounds so serious outside. I just know it's gonna get cold.
your heart chakra. If you've dealt with a broken heart in the past, regardless of when it happened, we're going to remove those negative cords, okay?
These last few years have been rough for everybody, to be honest. So, naturally, we'd be carrying a lot of baggage.
It's important to know when to release that baggage. Otherwise, life can get too heavy. That's it for